I'm up here at Bill's Machinery, and they've got a Whittle engine, the original Rolls-Royce jet engine, designed by Sir Frank Rib Whittle. It's a Cutaway. It's a giant centrifugal compressor, just like a turbocharger. Except, like, you know, huge. The end bearings, if you can see in there. Each one of these is a combustion chamber. There's 12 of them, I think, on these. Maybe more. Maybe a lot more than 12. Combustion chamber. Main shaft. Turbine guides. Turbine itself. Exhaust. Interesting, huh? Jet engine. Sweet.